For much of Western history, a land down under was only reachable by the imagination. The ancient Greeks told of a place where men were twice the ordinary size. The Romans spoke of a land where animals carried their young in pouches, but they also believed any who attempted the journey would be engulfed by the flames of a burning zone that divided the earth at its center. In the 17th century, during an age when curiosity at last overcame fear, Dutch and then English sailors found an amazing world as fantastic as it was envisioned to be, terra australis incognita, the unknown southern land.
George commands we obey over the hills and far. Thank you.